Number 11. Basking shark. Bask in the magnificent glory of the second largest fish in the world. The basking shark can grow to a whopping 20 to 26 feet long, with the biggest recorded specimen measuring over 40 feet in size. What's most frightening is their mouths alone, which span up to 3 feet in width in a steadfast effort to remain continuously open while swimming. The technique allows the beast to filter the sea floor and swoop up unsuspecting swimmers, such as plankton, crustaceans, and teeny tiny fish, teeming to get away. With tiny hooked teeth and gill rakers, a swift swoop of the ocean floor means the basking shark never has to hunt for its prey. Afterward, the gills efficiently filter out any water that was taken in during the hunt. Number 10. Megamouth shark. Here, the name says it all. The megamouth shark sounds ferocious, yet they are one of 3 filter-feeding sharks who only eat plankton. First discovered in 1976, it has incredibly small teeth despite its gaping gob, which is always wide open, while the creature swims along, hoping to swoop up innocent victims along the way. Megamouth sharks prefer to prey on smaller animals such as jellyfish and plankton, despite their wide orifice big enough to swallow a man whole. A rare creature that has been rarely sighted over time, only 41 to be exact, the maximum size of one of these not-so-small swimmers was measured at 25 feet. And even though the name and size of their mouth suggest otherwise, the megamouth shark is an extremely docile animal. Number 9. Thresher shark. The thresher shark is well known for its extremely long upper tail fin, which notably accounts for half the creature's total length. The extended appendage comes in handy too, as the thresher shark uses its tail to smack and stun small fish. They love eating small swimmers and have been seen tapping the water with their tail to herd schools of fish into tight crevices. Thresher sharks generally grow up to 15 feet long, with one caught specimen who spanned 20 feet. Number 8. Hammerheads. This beautiful beast is renowned for the unusual shape of its head, famously mirroring that of a hammer. Among the 8 or 9 different species of hammerhead sharks, the rendering of such a peculiar shape was debated for many years. Recently, researchers settled on the notion that the distance between the shark's eyes gave them the grave advantage that they have while swimming. That is, they can see a vertical range of 360 degrees. With only a slight turn of their head, hammerhead sharks can see completely behind them. And better yet, they can judge extreme distances by their mere eyesight alone. Also, their eyes have a huge overlap of area compared to other sharks, which yields spectacular binocular vision. Hammerhead sharks differ from other sharks in that they swim in schools, and strangely enough, can develop a tan when exposed to too much sunlight. Number 7. Cookie cutter shark. While the cookie cutter shark might sound like a cutie, their appearance is as weird as they come. These creatures are bite-sized, yet have the largest teeth of all sharks, as one can see a fierce row of razor-sharp chompers lining the large mouth of their much smaller bodies. The name cookie cutter stems from the shape of the bite mark this meanie leaves on its prey, as the marine menace likes to bite chunks of flesh from its victims. The shark will then wrench its entire body around in a circular motion, after sinking its mighty teeth into a fish too big to eat whole. Another creepy attribute is that once their teeth are shed, they are swallowed and digested to help strengthen the fish's strong skeleton. Long and tubular, their skin is strange, as the entire belly of the animal is bioluminescent, a feature which allows the cookie-cutter shark to glow and attract unsuspecting prey. Only reaching around 20 inches in length, their bite is as big as their bark, for the cookie-cutter shark will ruthlessly take large chunks out of submarines, whales, and people. Number 6. Viper dogfish. With teeth like needles, the extendable jaw of the viper dogfish allows this marine menace to snatch and consume prey half its size. These creatures are rare deep-sea swimmers possessing photophores, which allow them to glow on their underbelly. Belonging to the lantern shark family, the viper dogfish can create its own wonderful light, with which to see in the pitch-dark waters of the deep abyss. Number 5. Ornate wobgong. This freaky fish has evolved to look like a quirky patch of colorful sea coral. The ornate wobgong portrays an unusual body coloration to help camouflage the beast while it waits for its prey. The markings are also pertinent because they help to ambush their prey, which means the shark can wait in one place for long periods of time until their next meal approaches. Larger prey will be held for several days inside the shark's mouth until the caught creature finally succumbs to its fishy fate and dies. Number 4. Frilled shark. No frills here. An extremely rare serpent-like creature, the frilled shark has 25 menacing rows of backward-facing teeth shaped like mighty tridents. Sometimes a frilled shark has as many as 300 teeth in its ominous orifice, allowing them to swallow prey up to half their size. The name stems from their incredible teeth, which extend all the way to the back of their throat. Frilled sharks can live at 5,000 feet below the surface and grow to about 7 feet long. The unique ability to flare its neck frill has the creature appearing rather terrifying. Yet, humans hardly see the animal as they prefer to hunt in the deep, dark depths of the ocean. One fun fact for the female frilled shark is that a prospective mama can hold an unborn baby in her womb for up to 3 years. Number 3. Saw shark. This crazy creature looks exactly how it sounds. With an incredibly large snout, the shape and size of a saw, this animal can grow to an astronomical 21 feet in length. There are 7 known species of the saw shark, with the large tooth variety being one of the largest fish on the planet. Their saw-like rostrum serves many functions, one example being electrosensitive pores that allow the beast to detect movement of their prey from the depths of the ocean floor. Their saw-like snout is used both as a tool for digging and also to stun prey by slashing their mighty appendage from side to side. Better yet, the saw shark can use its snout to protect themselves from unwanted advances. These crazy critters filter along the seafloor looking for hapless crustaceans and squid along the way, and while these snappy bottom feeders appear ferocious, in actuality, they're pretty tame. Number 2. Goblin shark. This doesn't sound like a very friendly fish, and perhaps it isn't, as the goblin shark is a deep water species rarely seen by humans. Often called the living fossil, the goblin shark certainly isn't new to the water. They are believed to be an ancient species even by shark standards, and this class is the only surviving member of their family, Mitsucarina, whose existence dates back 125 million years prior. Possessing a severely long snout, this species of shark has jaws that protrude straight out of its face, reminiscent of the extraterrestrial terror from the movie Alien. This freaky feature allows the creature to open their mouth to a whopping 111-degree angle. Due to this, they have taken the title as the strangest-looking shark, yet they vary in color from pinkish-gray to a cutesy bubblegum pink. Some are translucent to the point where their inner capillaries can be seen, a strange characteristic which truly adds to their bizarre appearance. Luckily, an encounter with one of these toothy beasts is rare, as goblin sharks prefer to live much too deep to pose a threat to humans. Number 1. Whirl shark. The whirl shark, or Helicoprion, meaning spiral saw, is an ancient shark that lived 280 to 225 million years ago. Fossils found from whirl sharks display spirally arranged clusters of teeth, which has caused scientists to make many speculations on the anatomy of this crazy species. The spiral nature of the teeth appears to spin straight out of the mouth and down around the creature's jaw, making the whirl shark a truly strange specimen. Since sharks shed fangs, it has been shown that ancient shark species grew new teeth, but kept their old ones as well. In some species, such old teeth migrated to the face to make room for more teeth in the jaw. Yet for the variety of whirl shark, old teeth merely rotated around. Scientists do not know exactly where the old teeth on the whirl shark went, but the recreation here gives researchers a decent idea of what this animal looked like. Which of these sharks do you think is the weirdest? Leave a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to What Lurks Below.